Again. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're doing sequence 8 of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Now, this is the last sequence of the game, so can I end the story today? Well, I don't know how long it is of a sequence, but we'll see what we can do. So, starting off, we have... Am I even in front of a story area? Not really. Ooh, kind of far even. How close can I get to it? Actually, not much, even if I... might as well just run. Yeah, might as well just run towards it. Ah, good old flickering sun. It never ends. Just never stops flickering. Yeah, unfortunately this only happens in... It seems this only happens in PS5 from what I checked. It doesn't seem to happen in PS4, ironically. This was never fixed. I think there were complaints about this like over a year ago. This was just never fixed. Something you just have to deal with. I mean, it was somewhat easy to accept or just get used to it, but at some point, like especially in yesterday's stream, it became so obnoxious. It blocked so much my line of sight so much, and it flickered so much you felt like you could actually get a freaking seizure from it. Not the best. Not the best. Okay, so here it is. Strange Bedfellows. We're meeting Maxwell.
Better check the back.
Oh, okay. Locate the back entrance. Better check the back. Oh? Excuse me. Got time to speak?
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Max Weapons?
Swan. No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Maxwell Roth. Let's see. Well, made it inside. Now, Roth, you wanted to see me? Here I am.
Ah, our honored guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Sterrick.
Why did you drink that?
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary. Surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Sterrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together. And bring him down.
Yep, knew it.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Sterrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You're on.
You have a deal.
Lewis! My carriage! Shall we?
Let's go. Jacob Fry trusts way too much in other people's drinks.
This way.
Where do we go?
Driver, to St. Pancras. and don't spare the horses.
All right, I won't.
I thought you and Starek would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know, he required my services to train his gang leaders, but the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jacob. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras believes our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starek and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What?
Oh, he climbs. All right.
There's all a right. Train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starek's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake.
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us.
Okay, now hang on there just a sec. Okay. I see pretty much everybody I need to see. Reduce distance to target. Wait a minute. Really? You're not coming with, so.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck. You don't need it.
That was too fast.
I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starek are kept away from the station.
All right. Locate and destroy the explosive. And eliminate all blighters. Oh, is it optional? Maybe not. Maybe it's not optional, actually. Hold on a second. I kinda need this one to look somewhere else. Or... there we go. So you could pull that off. A lot of people around here. That's my biggest pet peeve. That's one less. Oh, wait a minute. I can also kill that one. Oh, never mind. Too far. Go. I'm thinking I don't really need to do that, actually. I don't think I really need to kill them. I think that's just an area of the map that I haven't cleared. Excellent. Let's see. I see you, but I don't think I can throw. Yeah, can't throw a knife at you. Okay, so let's climb here. Well, actually, I have to go down, right? Go down, idiot! There we go. Now you're in range. Okay. That shouldn't have triggered her. Now I can get in through here. Right. To locate the explosives. Okay. Locate and destroy. I see them. Okay. Destroy all dynamite by igniting it. Good. Better to get rid of these guys first. Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. Let's keep on walking. There we go. Let me just... Maybe she has a knife. Who knows? Nope. Nobody is close to like a heat source. Okay, so it's not like I can afford to throw a hallucinogenic dart or anything. Hmm. I think I'm gonna try to go down here. Dangerous. Too many people. Two more over there. Sabotage this. That works. Did he just see a dead body? Maybe. Okay, there's another bell I can sabotage. Holy moly, I didn't even see them. Perfect. No, this doesn't lure them in.
Stop that trespasser! All right, let's load her up, boys. Careful with those. We don't want any broken bones.
Damn it!
Watch nothing spill.
I see him.
Come on. Am I done here? No. Come on, come here. Okay. Nothing here, nothing there. Well, that sucked.
Someday you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Okay, more over there. This is luring a bunch of them. Okay, it doesn't look like I can get to him though. Let's go all the way around here. That's it. There we go. Whew. In the middle of that mess, kill this guy. There we go. The explosion should attract people, or not, I guess. There's more over there. It's okay. I just wanted to kill this one. It's two of them. Unless... the noise will attract just more people. Perfect. This still doesn't alert anybody, other than these two. Okay. He doesn't even see it. It's just buggy. I don't think there were supposed to be two here. I think it was only one.
One shipment left.
Okay, that works. Not what I intended, but okay. Let's see, only one shipment left. Let's turn here. Okay, a bunch of people over there. Okay. Nice. Pays no attention to me, that's perfect.
Somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
We have an intrusion! Sub like stress passing! Joining the scrummage! Oh, buggered.
Oh, they see me too, don't they?
Created too much noise. I need to keep a low profile.
See ya. And that does it. Escaped. Now back to driving whatever it is that needs to be driven. Ooh, I fell on a bad spot. Sure, be blind. All right. Nobody sees me. Still safe. Still nobody in my way. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Okay. Two over there. A bunch of them, actually. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I need to kidnap someone. I hate that. Any chance he comes back, or is he just... Maybe he's going around the square. No, he's coming in this direction. Reach the locomotive with the driver.
What do you think you're up to?
Calm down.
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
I'm not hurting you.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back.
I don't suppose we can just cross the line, can we? Nah, that would be too easy. So we actually need to go up here and then down the other side. Damn. Well, I guess I could knock him out. But, I need him conscious. Of course, if you knock him out, the cutscene wakes him up, but still. Still fine here, nobody's finding us. And we can go down from there. Problem is, these gentlemen right here. That's it. Turn around. Nobody is looking. Yes, 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 yes. Here it is. Here it is. Nice.
Would you be so kind as to get some steam?
Well, there it is.
Splendid! Starrick will be on his knees in no time. My hat is to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Well, blew up a bunch of stuff and gave him a train. Use the moving train. Huh, didn't realize that was a thing. Okay. Next one is... Whoops. I wanted to open this. Next one is right there. And I'm gonna fast travel from here. Yep. Right, that gang stronghold is what popped up and I thought it was part of the story. Hold L and ram other vehicles. Yeah, we've done that a few times. Alright. Now, where is the story? Right there. Triple theft. We don't find as many of the rooks here because we haven't really liberated these areas. Oh, right here, through the trees. Oof, nice. Still have a couple of knives. That works. Kill the target using explode. No. Okay, that's a secondary thing. It's just a Templar hunt. I mean, didn't make sense, right? You always need to start the sequence. Oh. Okay. Yikes. Triple theft, let's go. Jacob and Roth, we're about to capture three of Starrick's associates. Wait, do I need to kidnap again? Nah, don't make me do that. Capturing them alive sucks. Just let me kill them.
Jacob. He is beautiful, isn't
he? Oh, Black Raven?
I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starrick's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go, Lewis!
I assume this guy's gonna double-cross me at some point, because it makes no freaking sense we get this powerful of an ally this late in the story just to say, hey, I'm gonna help you and we're gonna finish everything right now. Don't kill anyone inside the target locations, don't let any target escape from being kidnapped.
It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not aim to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not.
The bird's not building anything.
I never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starrick interest himself with art?
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long.
Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
All right, let's talk to you.
I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She finished a statue not far from here.
Okay.
The statue must be around here somewhere.
What's this about?
Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who painted it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
She hides down the sewers in that direction, you say?
Of course it's sewers.
Well... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Hide over here. Looks like it's safe.
Why the bloody sewers?
Meh. Hidden. Seems to be alone in there, though. Never mind. Holy. Never mind. He kinda sorta spotted me there. There we go. Make this easy for me, come on. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. There we go. Do they walk this far? Don't. Crap. Okay, but they don't actually... Never mind then. Yep, just like that, they don't see me. Yep. This one is also blind. We go. Two more over there. That's fine. I can easily walk around them. Come on, in the map, just move somewhere else. That's it. That's it. Okay. Now, to kidnap you.
Too, that I've grown tired of these working conditions.
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sent his regards.
Maxwell Roth sends his regards. Now the real question is, how the hell am I gonna get you out of here without the cops seeing? Can I see the map? Nope. I freaking wish. There should be more than one exit, though. Well, but I'm not gonna bother chasing for it. I guess I could search for it if I just knocked her out. OK. Okay, hold on. Okay, nobody sees us here. Okay. Why did you... Okay, he didn't turn this direction, so it's okay. Okay, let's go. We left that area. Now, we're gonna have to take the long way. I guess the faster way would be to pass by the guards, but... yeah, I just don't want to do that. So we're just gonna go right here. It would definitely be easier to just carry your passed out body.
Spot a bubber over there.
But I don't mind taking a leisurely walk. Now, Maxwell Roth sends his regards, and this is one of three people I need to kidnap, which sucks. Nobody sees. We're just friends. I just have a knife on your back. We are just friends enjoying a leisurely walk down the road with the flickering sun and the rain. See the music? Hear the music? Oh, I guess that's supposed to be one of the music boxes I should get. Whatever. Ah. Well, there's the carriage. Well, wasn't easy, wasn't hard. Yeah, I guess it was easy, because we just killed everything.
What a pleasant surprise.
Indeed.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha! I look forward to it.
Alright, where shall we go next?
Why the Alhambra?
Come on, what are you doing?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Huh.
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful.
Oh, well.
His guards are never far away.
Oh, this will actually suck, though. They even show the carriages. But this is really, really heavily guarded. And there's carriages going non-stop. Well, I am allowed in here, though. The only question is, how do I kidnap this guy?
You won't like it if I come over there.
Without raising awareness. Never mind, I just raised it. What the hell is this music? Well,
I'll see you. Finish him off, and we'll go.
I'll gut you like a fish.
Push and stay on him behind. You'll pay for that.
else is left? Ooh, shit. Alright, dead. Done. Good.
You're wasting my time.
Dead. Dead. Ah. How many more are there? Dead. Headshot. All right. One more who teleported. Tell me that's it. In the meantime, let's check for knives. Yep, that works. Thank you. Well, that got us a nice little cleanup and bugged our kidnapping target into consistently running non-stop. He's just running in circles. Doesn't even matter. You didn't see me? The hell? Yep, he's just running. Well, that was a nice little cleanup. Thank you for the knife. Now. Oh, it's because the carriages are stopped, I see now. Right there. Question is, can he run towards me? There we go.
All enjoy carving you.
What's the meaning of this? Did Roth send you? The villain.
Did every single carriage come towards me?
Mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly what happened. I think every single carriage that was circling around, which is probably like four of them, just came at me on the rooftops. Oh, I can do this. Okay, that's nice. So, let's go here. Walk very, very slowly if we need to. Just to avoid this guy. You don't see me, you don't worry about me. How when I do Eagle Vision, I just identify everyone on the map, even if I haven't specifically looked at them. Feels a little bit too OP, but okay. Okay, there we go.
my most fragrant raffles. How very good to see you again. Catterwell, Roth. It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
A bit of destruction here and there.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehorn. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack and you snitch cut Starek's ties to the police force.
He must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
Yeah, good point.
He is indeed, dear boy.
It's nice that I'm getting rid of a lot of enemies, but I feel like I'm getting rid of his enemies, not really mine. It weakens the power of my ultimate opponent, but I don't know.
Steady on. All right. These bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Scotland Yard. All right. Ooh, so I need to attack the police. Well, the guy I need to kidnap appears to be in a very accessible area. Well, to get in, not so much to get out.
Now, Swinehorn, let's not make a scene.
Shush.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am. Some way, somehow. Now, the only problem is, how in the hell do I get out of here? There we go. Because I cannot carry you and drop you from this height. Some way, somehow. Some way, somehow, we gotta get out of here. Gentlemen, don't worry about this. He just passed out. It's okay. Shush, you're not ringing any alarm bells. Okay, everything's okay. I didn't see this guard. Didn't even realize. Okay. Everything seems to be, well, as neat as it can. Let's get the hell away from here. I need you to stay here.
What's he up to, I wonder? Come here, you!
There we go. Whew, yikes. No sign of any alarm bell, though. Where was it? Oh, it's down there. It's okay. Oh, I'm gonna clean this. Everybody in my path is going to die. Everyone in my path will die. Doesn't seem to alert anybody.
But I don't like the look of that chap.
Done. Okay. And now for the bigger question. This would be the time where it would be easier to have him up. Because no, can I even get out of here? I see an easy way out if I take care of those guards over there. See, get this one. And this suddenly becomes very doable if I take that one out. But I do need to be careful of this one, and there are also those over there. Okay, hold on there. Okay, just like that. I think it's only you that hears this. Okay, good. Now, I do need to get a little bit closer if I want to get that guy. He's too far away. But the carriage is in that direction, so... Okay, I see you took his place. Be a shame if the same happened. There we go. And there we go. One knife left. Goodbye. And now it's out the front door with the body. Nobody sees a thing. And we're out of here. Okay, he's out of the window. Because he could see through the window, probably. There he is. Whew.
Doing fine, good.
Well, I've delivered.
That's a girl.
Oh, freaking bugged out. How far do I need to go before he realizes I've delivered the body? Okay, is there a difference if I hide? Nope. Ah, another bug. Well, I don't know how far I need to go until this thing realizes. It's probably because I delivered him unconscious or something. I don't know. Well, just wait a second. I'm gonna go shopping. Ah, this game's bugs, man. They take away a bit of the fun. Alright, much better now. I've already delivered the body, man.
Doing fine, girl.
Like, I don't know what I need to do now. It just bugged out. Love it. Just love to see it. Stuck on deliver. Okay. Then let's park.
Let's go.
Let's see. Can this be salvageable? Deliver Chester to Roth bug. This is an actual bug. Yep. Yep, it glitched on me. You have to start the checkpoint over. You are fucking kidding me. It's a known glitch. It's just bad luck. Really? Well, this was a well-known bug. Basically, I need to die or something. I need to reset and start from checkpoint. Oh, go the hell, Ubisoft. Really? This is ridiculous.
That's a girl. Who's a good horse?
Well, I can desynchronize here. Oh, whoa. They even don't let me enter. Oh. Okay. Sorry, guys, but this just leaves a bad taste in my mouth. I think I'm just gonna end the stream here, and I'll try to continue this tomorrow. This is BS. Okay, we'll keep it a very short stream. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the very, very small stream. But I really don't want to... This bug just leaves a really bad taste in my mouth. It completely invalidates a huge chunk of the mission. Anyway, so, hope you guys enjoyed the small, small stream. Tomorrow we're going to be live for some more Pokemon Ultra Sun trait lock. Totem 6! We're very close to ending the mid-game and starting to see some late-game stuff. So I'm excited for that. We're also going to continue Assassin's Creed Syndicate on Wednesday, potentially Friday, and after that we need to plan for another game. So once again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!